Hello, my adventurer, and welcome now to Wednesday. Thanks for logging in. Cloudy, but feeling content today for the Sagittarius. The moon has now moved into Libra, shifting your emotional focus to your friends and your social status, okay? So this is one of those days where you could go to the dark side of the moon. That's just because the moon is crossing over Saturn. Saturn is a disciplinarian vibration. It's a vibration that teaches us and somewhat forces us to learn. It's in Libra right now, and as the moon crosses Saturn, you might be forced to learn when it comes to your emotional attachments to something about reputation, friends, or society. This may be you letting go of a friendship that's not working for you. This may be you kind of mourning the days when you had a certain friendship. But if there's a lot of pain coming up when you think about that old friendship, you better let that go. Let it go and let it flow. We don't want to hold on to old pain. It prevents us from growing into the future. Or you may just have a snafu. You might put your foot in your mouth and realize, I need to grow up with controlling my language, especially in Mercury retrograde. Then we're on the Sun. We're in Chapter 2 now of Sun in Capricorn. Today, Neptune is ruling the day. It's a day to log into our higher self and download. Excellent day to meditate. You'll find that it's easier to go into a stare today than another day. And when you do, ask yourself some key questions about just what you're worth. That's what you're working on, is building your self-confidence, building your self-esteem, and doing something with it, your productivity. And by Chapter 2, hopefully, you have a good idea of that soul capital chestnut, and you're going out there and doing something with it, becoming a productive citizen, if you will, of the world. And Jupiter! Jupiter is in the final 2 weeks now of its transit in Aquarius. Jupiter's been in Aquarius since about this time last year. It'll be moving into Pisces in 2 years, and Jupiter is telling us astrologers it's time to act on the Aquarius value system. What's that? Your perception or your attitude. That's what Jupiter has helped Sagittarius expand all year long, expanding and opening your mind. So now that you hopefully have a positive attitude or the right attitude, Jupiter says act on that attitude if you want to cash in on the fortune. And today, Skip Jennings, we have a new episode of The Urban Mystic going live today. Skip's going to give us a nice little gospel, if you will, on discipline and how to search your soul to find discipline and stay disciplined. Sometimes we find it hard to be self-disciplined. Check out Skip Jennings. He's got some answers. And tonight, we've got a new episode of DJ David Palmer. He will be live, spinning records. I'll be on cam. We'll be answering your questions live in chat. It's a fun time. Last week, we had hundreds of people there from all walks of life, so it was a really good time. Come on down. It's at soulgarden.tv. Click on Astro Mingle. It will now be free for everyone forever. We decided that. All right, that's all I have for the day, Sagittarius. I'll see you tomorrow with more. Live, love, be.